हैदराबाद मेट्रॉनिक वैद्य परिकराल इंजीनियरिंग केंद्रानी राष्ट्र परिश्रमलु आईटी शाखा मंत्री के तारक रामाराव प्रारंभिंचारु। वैद्य परिकराल तयारीलो मेट्रॉनिक प्रसिद्धि चेंदिन अमेरिकन संस्थ इदि हैदराबाद नानेकरंगूड बीएसआर टेक् पार्क 1200 कोट्ल पेट्टुबडितो प्रपंच स्थायि वैद्य परिकराल इंजीनियरिंग आविष्करणल केंद्रानी नेलकोल्पिंदी। आरोग्य संरक्षण रंगंलो इंजीनियरिंग पट्टभद्रुलकु उपाधि अवकाशाल कल्पन लक्ष्यंतो दीनिनि एर्पाटु चेस्तुंदी। अमेरिकालोनि मिन्नेसोटा केंद्रंगा ఏర్పాటైన మెట్రానిక్ 140 దేశాల్లో వ్యాపార కార్యకలాపాలను నిర్వహిస్తుంది। ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా లక్ష మందికి పైగా ఉద్యోగులు ఈ సంస్థలో పనిచేస్తున్నారు। ఇప్పటికే హైదరాబాద్ లో పరిశోధన అభివృద్ధి కేంద్రాన్ని నిర్వహిస్తుంది। ఇప్పుడు కొత్తగా ఏర్పాటు చేసే కేంద్రం ద్వారా ఆరంభంలో 1000 మందికి ఆ తర్వాత మరో 4000 మందికి ఉపాధి లభిస్తుంది। అమెరికా తర్వాత ప్రపంచంలో ఏర్పాటు చేస్తున్న రెండో కేంద్రం ఇదే।
Outside of the United States for Medtronics also is now based in Hyderabad. It's a matter of great pride for not only Hyderabad and Telangana but also for India as a country. Medtronic, like I pointed out, has been a story that has shaped up and evolved in India, and as Divya pointed out, over the last I think 10 years or so. Now when we had made the announcement in August 2020, the announcement was with respect to investment of about $160 million into this new facility and employing more than 1000 professionals over the next 5 years. I had the pleasure of announcing this investment last year, even in the midst of pandemic, and I'm honored that, you know, within a short span of 11 months you guys have in fact stuck to the goal, stuck to, you know, the vision of your leadership team. And I would like to commend Jeff Martha and the entire team of Medtronic Global Leadership for keeping up their commitment with Telangana and India, and more importantly for keeping up the date in ensuring that this happened at a very brisk pace. This center, MEIC Hyderabad, already serves as a global hub for development. As I walked in, I was shown number of global patents, you know, that have come out of this fantastic institution in the last 10 years. Further, more than 150 plus patents and 400 plus IP disclosures globally. I'm sure that the state of the art R&D and engineering center will continue to contribute to the global aspirations of Medtronic and to global health in general by also contributing significantly to the intellectual property. Hyderabad's position as a life